Hi guys, I'm Hot Chocolate from It's Hot Chocolate. Since it's the day before Mother's Day, I am gonna make Mom a Mother's Day present. And this will come out after Mother's Day, so Mom doesn't know, but yeah, that's besides the point. So, I will be drawing a Minya. That's why I have this, this, and this. And for the black dots on the overalls, I'm just gonna use this. Actually, I'm gonna go under to the finder. Under.
Go ahead, get a pen.
Okay. Mom got me this one. She was in like California or something. So that's what I'm gonna use for black. Let's start on the Minion. I'm gonna make Bob because that would remind Mom of me most because I'm kind of like Bob. And I'm even gonna draw the teddy bear in Bob's hand. The classic efficient teddy bear. That's how you know Bob. That's how you know it's Bob.
So tell us what you're drawing.
I'm drawing Bob the Minion. I already told him that. Didn't I? Yeah, I definitely already told you guys that. Now it's time to draw the T. It doesn't look like a T that much, but that's okay. Bob is one of the one-eyed guys, and the one-eyed guys are my favorite.
You want to tell us what part you're drawing now?
I'm drawing one of his hands with a banana, and the other hand will have his teddy bear. If you haven't seen any of the Minions movies, because I've seen all of them, they're great. And if you don't really like violence that much, then don't watch Minion movie number one. Oh, I forgot his legs. Minuini.
Why don't you bring them over here? Then you'll have all of them.
Brownies. But I didn't really like chocolate, so I don't that much. Let's start off with the brown for his teddy. And also the tip of his banana. Nothing else is brown. Oh, so I forget. people's eyeball. That's how you make eyeballs cute. That's like the only way you actually can make eyeballs cute.
What are you doing there?
I'm coloring in the G for goo. Because goo is the boss in the movie. And how it started in movie number one, when the original boss got frozen by ice because he took the crown, and yeah. Goo found him. And now, who's the boss? That's basically the story of how Abel. That's not an eyeball.
What is that?
It's the little things to hold the, I forgot what they're called, but the thing my bubbles up. It's the only way to.
Overalls?
Yeah, unless if you use like a belt, but that doesn't really make sense if you use a belt. Dad, is it still going? I'm sorry guys, but this is gonna be a long video. It definitely is.
So now what are you coloring it?
The overalls. I hope it actually looks like Bob at the end, cause it's a little tall for Bob. And Bob is like really sewed down. But it kind of already looks like Bob. Bob's my favorite minion because he's really cute. I'm just gonna draw this stuff right there because I can. The only thing that minions have that are blue are the overalls. Time to make a giant dot. More like a rectangle dot, but that's besides the point.
What are you coloring now?
It's feet. Oh, and the gloves, because they have gloves. And spoiler, in the fourth movie, Bob becomes king. Spoiler. You didn't see anything. Nathan always said that. His dad. And Nathan is Unspeakable's real name. And you know that because Preston, Gabe, and James usually call Unspeakable his real name, Nathan. Yeah. That was the longest glove coloring ever. Time for what's left. The yellow. Yellow is my first favorite color. Dad, is it somehow still recording? Oh yeah, it's Mom's phone, so it probably is. Cause Dad's phone can only make short videos. Okay. So now it's time to sign it.
Keeping something secret from us?
Yeah, it's my real name.
Okay.
This is what the picture looks like, but my real name is at the top. And you guys are not allowed to see it. There will be some extra stuff, but